My hair's a mess, and I am aware of that. But today I'm gonna show you how to do this to my left eye before I started filming to make sure that I could do it. And I can, which I'm happy about. So basically I'm gonna start off by taking my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in Sansabel. Sorry if my chair is retarded. I'ma just put that all over my eyelid. If I look up, there's a mirror that my phone's on. Just put it everywhere because I can. I didn't post last week because there was a hurricane and I was moving half of my stuff to a different house, and I believe I lost my beauty blender, so just blended out with this thing. I don't know, I bought it at Marshall's. I just blended all out with this thing. I'm not gonna open my eyes because I need to set it, even though it's gonna crease. I'm using the Airspun translucent powder. Once that's all set, I'm gonna go in with the Morphe 35O. Little disclaimer, it's broken because it wasn't originally for me, it was for my friend. They gave me a new one, I gave her the new one, I kept the broken one. Oh, I'm gonna go in with this color up here. And I'm gonna put that in my crease as a transition color. I'm gonna just put that all in the crease. I'm gonna just keep building it up until I can see it. I mean, it's faintly there, but I want more. So that's enough. Next, we're gonna go in with the next color I'm going in with is this color right here, and underneath the shimmery color that I will be using for the rest of my lid. I haven't been saying the brushes. The first brush that I used, this one from Marshall's, it's called Eye Beauty. It's just a really like cheap brush, but it works. And then all of these brushes that I'm using are from a Morphe set, a 12-piece set. It comes looking like this. You can get it on the Morphe website. I'll link it below. Too lazy to go type it in yourself. So I'm gonna be going in with that color. Also putting it in my crease. I also apologize in advance for my eyebrows. I need to get them done. But like, homecoming is coming up October 7th. If you want to see a homecoming vlog, comment down below. So I'm not gonna do them until they need to get done. I'm gonna put a little bit more. Wow, it's showing up way darker on camera than what it actually looks like in person. So now I'm gonna go in with this blending brush. I'm gonna just blend the two colors together. So once that's semi-blended, I'm gonna go in with this color up here. And I'm gonna put that like on the outer corner and then bring it into my crease. But mostly focusing on the outer corner. Oh wow, my friend texted me. I can't respond to her until I'm done with this video. I love you, Lauren. I just can't respond yet. Mostly bringing it here, kind of bringing it into the lid, since that is gonna be the color that I blend into the into the glittery color, shimmery, same difference. Okay, now that that's on, I'm gonna cut my crease with this little brush. Again, a part of the set. All of the brushes that I'm using today are a part of a set. I need to get new brushes because I know there's like way more brushes than that, but your girl's broke. I'm gonna just take the concealer, put some on the brush. Side. I'm gonna start cutting my crease. Draw straight lines for the life of me, so don't come for me. Take this brush again. I haven't been really showing the brushes, but then I'm gonna go in with this shimmery shade right here, and I'm gonna put that all in the spot where the concealer is. Now we're gonna take this blending brush and we're actually gonna put this color on it and blend the two colors together so that it doesn't look like a line. I'm also gonna take this color and kinda like go around, also to make the lines less harsh around the edges, cause I don't like that look. Gonna apply a little bit more of the glitter because I feel like I dragged it too much. It's kind of like fading out. And now we're done with the top part. Now I'm just gonna apply mascara and then do the rest of my face. So I don't put on falsies because my mom says my eyelashes are too beautiful to put on falsies, so I'll maybe get them one day just to like wear makeup looks like this. Cause I know my eyelashes are long, but like, you know how sometimes like falsies just like complete a look, like no matter how long the person's eyelashes are, they just make a person's face look beautiful. It already looks like I have highlight, but that's just sweat. Cause like, okay, the hurricane passed. I lost power in my house for basically like 4 days. So it was hot in here. We just got it back today. I lost power Sunday at 5 o'clock in the morning and I didn't get it back until 2:30 this morning. That eye definitely came out better than this eye. Like I said, I'm not a makeup pro or beauty guru or anything. I also don't know why my eyelashes are being a little dumb on this side. This is normally the side that cooperates with me. Okay, now I'm gonna do the rest of my face to finish off this look. That's it. That's how you get this. Now just really quick, I'm gonna smoke out my bottom and I'm gonna take these two colors and kind of sort of mix them together, more of the darker color than the lighter color. It's a little bad, but we're just gonna go with it. I'm gonna reapply mascara to the bottom lashes because they kind of like blurred out when I put concealer. Just add a little bit of highlight to my inner corners and call it a day. And that is how you get this eye look. So that's it for today's video. Please comment down below video ideas because I have none. I'm not even running out. I just have none whatsoever. Which is also a part of the reason why I didn't post last week. But please, just anything. I'll do anything with, like, any of my friends if they want new. Just anything. Just comment down below. Please. That's it for this week's video.